and I had to face a lot of demons. I had to look in the mirror and really, really, really self-reflect. And